Hello, Ranos here, and welcome back to the episode of Lumina. Where, we're gonna figure out this stuff out now. Right, this one says, there are things our minds are not able to comprehend. That's true. Like the size of the universe. Just massive! Deep under lies a gate for the things that lurk in the darkness between the stars. Alrighty then. Anyway, I said across here, there's nothing we can do on that side right now. Hi! Who are you? Anyway. Oh, we got a mirror. It's good. Now we can reflect it to over there. And on. Let's explore this place a bit more. See if we can find anything else before we go through there. Anyway. Let's head through. Hello. Mine. And a mine. Ooh. There's a red light. Wait, what? Now what? So I'm guessing we have to now get that light up here. That's a way of sticking out brick. Yeah, I feel like I gotta get up there now. And hit the red one. Want to open it. But how would that benefit me? Oh, I can't run off the edge. That's handy. Let's go back to the beginning. See if there's anything else we can do there now that we've got two extra mirrors. Might be something we can do. Oh, there's a blue one bouncing up that way. Okay. Blue one there, but the door's locked. Not closed. Same on that side. Nah, nothing we do over this way. It's also cyan. So only the blue pole will get through this. Well, I guess we just gotta bounce the light. Not sure why I'd want to go there, considering I can't jump around to it. That'll be another reason. There'll have to be something else I am able to do. Maybe I can bounce it through here? No, that'll still show both colours. It won't go, it won't, you know, turn blue. Let's go to the other side and put this beam somewhere else. No, I'll be able to get it that way. So, right about here. That should do. Okay. Not perfect. I got something to work with here. And this won't do. Oh, well, I can go over. Would it turn blue? Would it stay... Yeah, it'd stay pink. Or magenta, what do you want to call it? Not sure how to open another door. There's no point trying to open that door, considering I need to be able to get in there first. I think opens via a blue beam. But where do I get this blue beam from? No freaking clue. Like, why is that so bright? I don't see anything. Neat. I'll be back in a moment as I figure it out. Okay, I got that open. So the red beam goes all the way over there. What does that do? I've got a mistake because now I no longer have... Oh wait. I just, move this mirror to try and open that place again. So maybe that's opened that room with the blue? I didn't see any way of opening it. Any hoodle? Let's go take a look. Well, hello. And... Okay. Okay, got everything I need from here. Just a lot of going back and forth over this bridge. And I can aim that blue onto the blue one. That's handy. Could take a bit to get back there, though. Wait a minute. How do I get back up? Do I need that anymore? Oh, it blocks the blue. And how the frick? How the frick do I meant to get the blue over here and through there? It's all blocked off. I guess I just gotta try and put it on again. And... Oof, this could be a high one. And... Oop, nope. Okay, I guess that works. Here we go. And there we have this one. Treasure room. A lot of treasure. So now do I do with this one? What do I do with this one? Now let's just look around, see what can be done. I can't go back that way. I can reflect the red onto that. In order to keep the... No, wait. That'll only keep this open. Well, hello. Let's see what this one says. Oh god, that was a bit weird. Treasures and light will be our downfall. Got stuck in the wall there. Hello. Well, they're really prepping me for the mirrors now, aren't they? That goes down. I meant to go over there, but it's broken. Well, hello. Take treasure, take treasure. Well, hello. Now we get over there. Anyway, Now I need to get the green light down that way. Which will involve me bouncing it down there? Wait, really? Does it? No idea. Let's find out. Yeah, bunk. I wonder. Wow, I've got so many mirrors. I like our battery back. Either way, I can use this to get to the green area. Don't know the best place to point the darn thing, though. Oh, hello. I see you there. You have to go over there to get better luck. Oh, bugger, I can't come back if I do. It definitely needs to be much higher. Well, unless I can try and point it down here, or onto the bridge. I mean, that might be the better option. Point it to the bridge. And... is that a good spot? Let's just hit the bridge. There's only lights all over the place. Wait, we still need to get that area over there open. I need cyan, though. Oh well. Okay. I just hope I have enough mirrors. Should do. Not sure what that's attached to, but... whatever, as long as it works. Let's just put it down that way. And then from here, we go straight to the thing. Here we go, we opened one side at least. Something else in here might allow me to keep the other side open. Yeah, it needs blue though. Oh, I need white up here. That's how you get in there. Well, hello Anubis. Wow, that's be one hell of a fall. Good thing I can't go over the edge. Wait a minute. Bugger me hell. Anyway, let's see what this says. They sleep in the darkness between the stars. Okay. What about this one? Amun-Ra's light keeps them at bay. Okay. Now what do I use the red one for? I has no idea. I need to get the green one over there, but I need a blue one over here. Alrighty then. Just have to have the green one go over there for now, and then come back later. Oh, I'll go down far enough. There we go. Okay. Let's go and see what happened. I don't think it works as I thought it would. We'll see in a second. No, I completely missed it. Oops. Well, that's the thing. If I get the green over here, then I can use that blue as well to create a cyan. Alright then, that's what we're going to do. So I'm going to grab a couple more mirrors. I'll just put more back later when I need them. And a bump. And a bump. Alrighty then. That should be good enough. Hopefully, moving this blue won't interfere with the green. Should do. Well, there is what that bit be there for. Oh, bugger. Ah, bugger. Okay, the red isn't going that way. So I can't get to that blue. Yeah. Oh, I can't get back up there now either. God dang it! So many things gotta be moved around. Me. Why on earth isn't that red heading the right location? Oh, because I redirected it to let the blue through. This is a pain in the ass. No easy way back up there either. Meh. Alright, guess that opened it. Ended up cutting off the blue. Well, access the blue anyway. Into that. Dang it. Yeah, there's pretty much no way back in there. It's annoying. Okay, so now they're traveling again. I guess I'll use the pink. It'll create a white light, but at least it'll be something. Cyan glass. And that can be like that. The beams cross roughly about here. I need to move this up. Goes all the way over there. And oops, buggering hell. There we go. Ooh, prism. Come on, Andy. Ooh, and mirrors. Okay, that. Okay, that's that open for good now. Yeah. There we go. Can I get this blue over somewhere? There's also a red for over here. I don't know, but this is we need to get the red. Hmm. Yeah. So now we're a distance. Okay. Ooh, but there's a red where the green would open. Okay, so I have to get the red over here. I'm not sure I'm going to use the... Oh yeah, the blue opens this side. Well, let's head over and redirect the green back to where it was originally. Then we can actually get the red light. And